In cooperation with the Federal Civil Defense Administration and in consultation with the Safety Commission of the National Education Association.
Now that the Soviets have an atomic bomb, you school children need to learn how to protect yourself from an atomic blast.
It's a bomb. Duck and cover.
Hopefully, America will never be the victim of an atomic attack. However, we need to prepare ourselves just in case.
Did you know that even a newspaper can shield you from the atom bomb?
Here we see a civil defense worker teaching these children how to duck and cover. Notice how he puts his hands behind his head. This is to protect yourself from flying debris caused by the explosion. If you children are playing outside and hear a warning siren go off, seek shelter immediately. Remember, an atomic blast can happen any time without any warning. While going on a peaceful walk. While playing basketball. It can happen while you're working out. It can happen in the office. It can happen while you're cheering on your team. It can happen while you walk through the athletic halls. While you're out for a jog with your friends.
Shout, kids, Jerry!
Even when you are on the school bus. Even when you are driving.
All right, guys, dive. You're fixing your hair.
Oh, I'm going.
I told you, shut.
Oh my god.
I'm the smell of a school bus.
They told him, don't you ever. There's a tire back here. Don't wanna see
the fire's in their eyes. Dive. You're all dead. You're all dead. Are you working out, Caitlin, or cheering? How they do this stuff in Hollywood.
And I was like, what?
Just be the